Defend me, my pets.
Gather to mortal protected.
Right. Die now, we have to do all this crap again.
I'm listening.
Ravel. I got another, This is why I took these. Did I take it? I've hit done, didn't I? There's Ravel. Was he, like, what happened to him? He was, like, incapacitated or something. No kidding. I don't know, maybe we should take out these first. Oh, you know what? Let's level up. This is what we got. I'm not gonna bother reading it. Here for Nordum.
Oh.
Why is this like being talked to this one?
I'm hurt.
Yeah. How much does this give back? I forget. Probably not that much. Looking at Mort, and we can talk to that one. Select prayer. No, never mind. Coming back to life for these things? Got her? Now we have to fight these? I don't want to fight all of them. Why does it seem like we can talk to them? What's going on with Nordom? Greater Shadow? Boy. These things are on our side now. How many of these do we got? Bunch of those memorized.
Processing. Plant life is not indigenous to structure.
That guy is helping. She doesn't have any left. Okay. Actually, wait a second. We'll use these little ones first. Oh, let's look at these seeds over here. Invokes Black Barb Curse. These malevolent seeds contain a portion of the black barbed maze within themselves. Their power is activated when the seed is hurled at the ground in front of an opponent. When the seed strikes the ground, it sprouts into black barbed black branches that tear hungrily into the victim's body. Each seed contains only one such curse. Okay, so I'll copy one.
It's in my spell book.
And save the others. Can anyone use it? Apparently. And we'll give some out. Okay. What kind of goodies do we have? Look at that. Fiendish Eye. Hold on a second. How much room do I have? Not much at all. Okay, everyone. We need to gather some stuff. Try to make your way through these things. I don't know what had happened that why they're on our side. I didn't cast a spell that would cause that. Now I need the least important things to the people that tend to die because we lose them. At least I'm pretty sure these are not important. But Mort's always around. Charms. Although I saw somewhere that we should not trust him. We can't carry all this stuff ourselves. We just can't. Okay, so we got a fiendish eye, a black barb necklace, another heart charm, a scroll of black sphere, and Raven's fingernail. So this is going to be a three-part episode, most probably. Oh, I haven't explored this area either. Allows the user to cast black sphere, level 4. This spell illustrates the power of force as a wave of concussive force explodes out in a 10-foot radius that not only damages but imprisons as well. Create a black sphere of force which explodes and causes 1 to 4 points of damage, plus 1 per caster level to all creatures within a 30-foot radius. Creatures failing a saving throw versus spell are trapped in a 10-foot radius sphere of force for the duration of the spell. Even if they make the saving throw, they will still take damage from the black sphere itself.
Hmm. It's in my spell book.
Wouldn't that be damaging to our companions? And we got 3 black barb necklaces. This is a string of black barb seeds linked together by one of Ravel's long gray hairs. This is one of Ravel's improvised charms. When the string of seeds is sliced in the right spot, the necklace unravels around the caster, surrounding the user with a black barb shield that will help protect them from attacks and will also damage anyone attempting to harm the caster. Cool. And Ravel's fingernail. Not been identified. The twisted fingernail of extruded night hag skin has got to be one of the ugliest things you have ever seen. Its mottled green, red, and black surface is almost a foot long and seems like it was used alternately as a scratching aid, nose-picking tool, and gardening trowel. Looking at it makes you wish that Ravel did chew her nails, or at least had a nail file with her in the maze. Identify. So it's a unique artifact, 2 to 7 piercing, plus 2 enchanted, 2 to 12 poison damage. Not usable by priests. Can we use it? The twisted fingernail. Yeah, same thing. Yeah, it's gonna be better. We got plus 1 here, 1 to 6. So it's 1 to 6 plus 1. And the Thaco is plus 2 instead of plus 1 also. There you go. Getting all kinds of neat stuff in here. I want to talk to them. Okay, I'm going to save here. So I'm guessing this is going to be 3 episodes, so 4, 5, and this would be 6. When we started, we were on 104, that's what I said. Now, will these things follow me everywhere? The space beneath this overhanging branch is glowing softly. There seems to be a small, brambled room beyond. As you study it, you slowly notice the black barb charm Ravel gave you is writhing like a dying snake. Examine the charm, wait and see what happens. The strange charm, using its barb seeds, bites gently into the skin, and using the barbs like treads, it climbs its way up to your left hand, where... Right. I lost what I was reading. Where it wraps itself tightly around your index finger. In response, the light beneath the arch goes brighter, beckoning you to step through. Okay, I'm not going to yet. I want to see what's in this area. I want to see what's in these areas. I know, I can't type.
Portal detected.
All right.
Portal detected. Hard there.
I'm gone.
He's gone.
Maximally effective strike.
I'm gone.
Shadows. Some weapon that doesn't, it's not enchanted. Weapon. Let's check out here. Probably nothing, but. Friend. Can Anna use this? We need better daggers for her. I greater shadow.
Error.
Ow! Who got hit? Nordum? I know, Anna. Alright, 2 hit points, 1 more from con bonus, and 20 thief skills gained. Let's round that up to 90. Maybe I'll actually start using the stealth at some point. Go down this way. We can't scroll going down, it's annoying. Right. That's a little different looking, isn't it? Ow. So that's it. We filled out. Okay, let's try going to this branch portal.
Done. I'm gone.
It won't let me. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, more of these things. Oh, they stack, good.
Mm. I'm gone.
Portal detected.
Portal detected.
The arch is made of a gnarled tree limb that has grown from the floor of the maze, then fallen in an arc. As you step up to the arch, the space beneath the arch glows softly. It seems to lead to some strange black barbed garden. Yeah, that's where we came from. Alright, I'm going to stop off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.